So, hey, not a lot of people saved the cop. But I, on the other hand... Alright, here we go. We're back at where we were at before.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and diets. And handles the kids' language. Elementary school up to university level.
Wow. Hey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need. Basic
model. How much did you say it cost?
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range at $7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it comes with a
$8,000
all the work around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches to surveillance mode. Contacts emergency services. If you'll just follow, break it, process the order. The MP800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Oh, I see.
He's lying.
Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it. Meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Okay. This is as far as I ever have gotten. Months ago when I got into this, this was nothing but like lagging and skittering and all this. But now, we in this. So Pugly, have you played this game or you just watch a lot of other people play it? All these years since this game has come out, ignored anything. Anything that's been going on. So then that way I wouldn't know. Lost my job because Androids helped me. So I don't know anything other than the initial, like, I remember the initial commercials, stuff like that. The initial previews. I know something happens between Kara and this little girl. All right, no problem. Retrieve an order from the paint shop. Okay. You can reread discover articles in the extra section. So I can go to the paint shop, but that area is all red for me. Interesting.
Thank you.
here's the paint shop. There we go.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Wow.
Transaction complete.
That's one way to pay. And take the bus home. Can I not talk to this dude? Well, I mean, he is an android as well. Okay. Oh, it's right bumper. Okay, I was wondering, it's like, how do I change my angle? Yeah, it looks a lot better without the camera. Wait. Interesting. Where's the bus? Oh, the bus is over this way. Okay. Android temporary parking.
I'm just trying to eat.
If I had coins to give you, I would.
That new shirt really suits
you. I was going to see if I can go in the store. Yay. All right, let's check. Oh, wow. Yeah, walk in the park, all right. All right, let's move on. Dang, he didn't even open the door for her or anything.
You coming?
I'm making a highway or something.
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Thank you. Urgent tags, collect trash, collect dishes, activate vacuum cleaner, check the backyard. Let's clean up as much as we can.
Depends on what you need.
Missing component.
Yeah, I can get that. Yeah, I'll bring it tomorrow.
Alice likes me that I'm cleaning. Scrub them dishes, girl. Scrub them. We're gonna make sure those dishes are clean and sparkling.
Kara.
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer.
Right away.
Kara, just be like, you're drunk. Hit him over the head with it.
What are you looking at? Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here!
I'll get back to work.
There we go. Now we can do it.
Alice, you better stop that right now. Why is she always pushing me? Always pushing.
Clean kitchen, clean counter, clean coffee table. There you go. Trash collected. The problem is, I wanted to, hopefully this doesn't progress the storyline, because I actually wanted to do more. Okay. Oh, wrong one. I need to check the backyard. Okay. One of the tasks could be to, Android band. Okay. Let's check the backyard. See how we get to the backyard. Okay, I guess I'll go through the rebuild North Corktown. Interesting. he just attack her or something? Connecting the dots. I don't think this is important for me to read right now. I can always read it in the options. No! I didn't want to do that. Put it down. Alright, let's check the backyard. Anything here? Okay. Something over there. I can go through that door as well. Take down laundry. Oh, okay. Just an alleyway. Now we're gonna wash the clothes. And she's following me. Can I talk to her?
You like playing out here?
Okay. At least I made her like me a little bit more. Wash the dishes, or the laundry. I already washed the dishes. What's that? Red ice. Okay. I assume drugs of some sort.
You shouldn't mess around with my stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Doc.
You stay the fuck out of my business. Unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Doc.
Okay. I knew it was there because I heard the footsteps. I knew someone was behind me. Alright, so optional stuff is done. Let's take a look. Anything else that needs to be done? Alright, all of first floor is clean. Let's move on, I guess, to the second floor. And now to report back to him. Wait, where's the girl? Oh, she's right there. Let's see if I could talk to her. Oh, that's his problem. He's taking the drugs now. She's just watching him. Man, come on.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
Clean upstairs. Let's talk to her a little bit more.
That's a pretty toy. What's its name?
I already looked at that stuff. Clean bathroom, tidy Todd's room, tidy Alice's room. Okay, let's find the bathroom. Can't go that way. Oh, here it is. Arrange bottles. Oops. Mop the floor. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. What's in there? Oh, I'm just looking at myself. Hey, you missed a whole lot of that floor. Oh, you're back, Pugly? Cool. Alright, bathroom's clean. That's her room. As far as rooms go, I guess I could do her room. Make the bed and ventilate the room. Let me do his room first, because I have the feeling that doing her room progresses the story. I might be wrong. Make bed, clean mess, ventilate room. Okay. He's really into sports. All right, let's tidy up his room, and by tidying up his room, we can see if he has any weapons. So then that way, we can watch out for the future. Antidepressants. Oh! We know where his gun's at. All right, Pugly. Okay, she went to her room. So I did everything, I believe, correctly. I was hoping there would be something interesting there, but I guess not. Let's just clean up his room. You're not late? Okay. I got you. Right now, we're... I guess you can call this the third level? I don't know. Alright, let's take a look. We still got more. We gotta ventilate his room, okay? Oh, There was something there. There was something there that they didn't show the player. Because you could see where she went yellow, so she was a little distressful there. Did it have something to do with, like, getting another model? Interesting. Alright. Room's ventilated. Looks like this leads to the backyard. Know where his gun is, just in case.
Watch it.
Really, dude? All right. Very pog, yes, very pog. Oh. All right. Now let's go clean the girls' room.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice?
She likes Alice in Wonderland.
Of course.
Okay. She likes the color.
Seems you like reading.
Don't know where the key is, huh? Oh, I'm surprised they added that little detail. All right, let's make up the bed. That leads to the front.
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again.
Boom! Trusted!
You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it?
Mm-hmm.
You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you.
A path is unlocked. Yeah, let's go! Oh, wait, the camera's not on, so you can't see me. Huh. Oh, she gave me a key. Yes, let's open this first. Was Kara her mother's name or something? Ah, oh, cute little four-leaf clover. Oh, that's her mother. You looked even mean then. That's good to know. To watch out for, I guess I could say. Ask Todd for new instructions. Joy. Where is he at? No. Okay. Hi, Pugly. Take care.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing. I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife. Huh?
What?
Fucking loser. Can't get a job, take care of his family. Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God. What am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Weird type of love you're showing. You just need to go talk to someone. Okay, alright. Oh snap, we unlocked every way. Looks like not a lot of people did the stuff on the first floor, but they pretty much did everything on the top floor. Alright. Let's move on.